Hello, JS Audio Radio listeners and e-news readers. There is a news from government. Government launches 75 crore Surya Namaskar initiative, aims world record. The Ministry of Ayush on Monday launched 75 crore Surya Namaskar initiative in Hyderabad to mark 75 years of Indians' independence, Azadi Ka Amrit Mahotsav. The initiative was launched by Union Minister Sarbananda Sonowal, which aims at creating the largest congregational Surya Namaskar event. The Surya Namaskar Challenger will last till February 20, 2022. This news is informed in the media in short on January 4, 2022. This comes from our editor desk, Mr. Ramaheshwar Rao. Thank you. Voice by Rashmi.